London Reflections, Day 9. Ask and it will be given you. Search and you will find. Knock and the door will be opened for you. Everyone's biological father tries to give his best to his child. He does everything out of love for the child. God's love is incomparable. God, our Father, wants to give us what is best for our soul. Then the question is, what should I ask God? Wealth, comforts, luxuries, happiness, house, job, children, health and well-being, or miracles? God's greatest gift is the Holy Spirit. Jesus asked the Father for this gift for his disciples and sent the Spirit upon the apostles when he returned to his Father. He is God's power, God's loving power. If God's Spirit is in control of our lives, our hearts will be filled with his love and our anxieties would disappear. Usually we pray to come out of our anxieties and worries. God's Spirit fills our heart with true joy and inner peace. Jesus himself was guided by God's Spirit in the wilderness, throughout his public ministry, and during his passion and death. He gave his Spirit to us that we may live on earth under his guidance and love like God. Ask and it will be given you. Amen.